गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन पेज नंबर 154, लेसन नंबर 6, एयर अराउंड अस। ओके, सो टेक अ बिग बलून, ब्लो एयर इनटू इट। ओके, सो इफ यू हैव अ बलून, सो यू कैन टेक अ बलून एंड यू ब्लो एयर इनटू इट। इफ यू आर नॉट हैविंग, इट्स ओके चिल्ड्रन, आई विल टेल यू। ओके, नाउ टेक द करेक्ट आंसर्स, क्रॉस द वंस दैट आर नॉट करेक्ट। सो वॉट हैपन्स वेन यू ब्लो एयर इन टू अ बलून, द बलून स्टेज द सेम साइज। नो, सो इट इज रॉन्ग, द बलून गेट्स बिगर एंड बिगर। यस, सो वेन यू ब्लो, हैव यू एवर एनी टाइम ब्लोड अ बलून चिल्ड्रेन? सो वेन यू ब्लो एयर इन टू बलून, it does not stay in the same size, it grows bigger and bigger when you give more air to it. Okay, now hold the balloon near your face and let the air blow out. What happens now? Okay, so now you can smell the air. No, you cannot smell the air, so cross out. You can feel the air on your face. Yes, when you release the air of the balloon which you filled on your face, near your face, then you can feel the air on your face. Okay children, so this shows about the air and the balloon. Okay, air is everywhere. Air is all around us. So air is all around us. But we cannot see air. We cannot taste it. But we can feel it. Okay, children. So when if we on a fan or AC, we can feel the air. But we cannot see the air or we cannot taste the air. Okay. So moving air is called wind. So the air which is moving is called wind. Okay, a gentle wind is called a breeze. Gentle means slight one. Okay, is called a breeze. Okay children, so air is all around us. We cannot see air, we cannot see air and we cannot taste it, but we can feel it. Moving air is called wind. A gentle wind is called a breeze. Okay, now we need air. So all living things need air. So we all need air. No children, why we need air? To live. Okay, we need air to breathe. So if we breathe only, we can stay alive. So that is the reason we need air to breathe. We breathe through our nose. So we breathe through our nose. And animals also need air to breathe. So as how we need air to breathe, animals also need air to breathe. So different animals breathe through different organs. So different animals will breathe through the different organs. Okay, we breathe with our nose, through our nose. So same way, even animals also need air, but they will breathe with different organs. Okay, plants too take in air. So plants also take air. Okay, they need air to make food. So to make food which they need air. Okay children, air is useful in many other ways. See, now we'll have few examples in which air is needed. Air helps birds to fly. So air helps the birds to fly in the sky. We fill air in the tires. When we pump this, air fills in the tire. When if there is any for our bicycles also, we will fill this type of with the help of this type of pump, we fill air in the tubes. No children, so same way. And also air helps boats to sail. So air also helps the boats to sail on the water. And also air helps kites to fly. So air also helps the kite to fly. Okay, did you know a strong wind is called storm? So a strong wind is called as storm. Okay children, now keeping air clean. Dust and smoke make the air dirty. So dust and smoke make the air dirty. So smoke comes out of factory chimneys. So factory chimneys means all the waste material will come out in the form of smoke. from the factory chimneys. So sometimes bus cars also give out smoke. So sometimes bus and cars also emit smoke. They give out the smoke. Okay, we can help to keep the air clean. So we can help by keeping the air clean by, we can ride a bicycle or walk to nearby places. So instead of using a car or bike to go for nearby places, we can ride a bicycle or walk. Okay, children. And we must plant trees around our house. So we have to plant more number of trees around our house to keep the air clean. Okay, we should also take care of the plants in our surroundings. So we should also take care of the plants which are in our surroundings. If there is, if the plant is weak or it is about to die, then you have to water all those plants. Okay, children, we have to grow as many plants as possible. Okay, hope you understood about air is everywhere, need air, how, why we need air, and how to keep the air clean. Okay, children, now air. So moving air is called wind, and a gentle wind is called breeze. So what is moving air called? Wind. And a gentle wind is called a breeze. Importance of air. So what are importance of air? We need air to live. So we need air to live. And air helps the birds to fly. We fill air in tires. Air helps boats to sail, and air helps kites to fly. So this is the importance of the air. And what keeping the air clean. So what are the things we have to do? Dust and smoke make the air dirty, so we have to decrease this. Okay, and we should help to clean the air, keep the air clean. So we have to help the air to be clean by avoiding using vehicles for nearby places. We can either use a bicycle or we have to walk and go for nearby places. Okay, and we must plant and look after trees. So we have to plant more trees, and the trees which are around our house, we have to look after them and take proper care. Okay, children, hope you understood the lesson. Now we will complete this. Choose the correct words from the box and fill in the blanks. Air is everywhere. 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 So if you have any doubt with the spelling, check from here, children. Okay. So moving air is called wind. 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 We need air to sail a boat. 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 Birds need air to fly. Birds need air to fly. Okay. Now write yes or no. We all need air to breathe. YES. Yes. We need air to breathe. We fill water in cycle tires. No. We will fill air. Air fills up a balloon when we blow into it. Yes, YES. Yes, dust and smoke make the air dirty. Yes, YES. Yes. Now tick the pictures that show moving air. So here we can see the tree. Okay, then this is moving. And here the hair of the girl and the frock skirt is moving. So yes. And here the leaves are not moving. Okay, so no. And this papers are not moving, and here the clothes are moving due to air. So yes. So now answer in one or two words. Okay, where is air found? Air is found everywhere. 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 Can we feel air? Yes. What is moving air called? So moving air is called as wind. 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 Okay. Now we have learned that air cannot be tasted. So we have learned that air cannot be tasted or seen, but it can be felt, right? Three ways in which you feel the air. So W-H-E-N, when on, F-A-N, fan, we can feel air. Okay, children? When we on fan, we can feel air. And next, when we release air from the balloon, okay, when we release air from the balloon, when we release air from the balloon, W-H-E-N, when, W-E-V-R-E-L-E-A-S-E, release, A-I-R, air, F-R-O-M, from, T-H-E, the, B-A-L-L-O-N, balloon, when we release air from the balloon, so we, that time we can feel air. And next one, when there is heavy wind, okay, when, W-H-E-N, when, T-H-E-R-E, there, I-S, is, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy, W-I-N-D, when there is heavy wind, then time also we can feel the air, okay, children, hope you understood the lesson and complete the book exercises, okay, children, thank you, have a good day.